Myself, Priska, but I'm studying in class 2. Today I am present here to show you how to make rose flower by clay. Firstly, make a small balls from this clay to make petals, sepals and leaves. Red for petals and green for sepals and leaves. Now make petals and leaves by using this roller and sepals by your finger. Like this. Look at here. I have made this for petals, this for leaves, this for sepals. See, this is for nutria and this is for veins. Make a stalk by rolling it. First, fold this petal and arrange this petal around it. First, make this fold and arrange this petal like this. Like this. Now it's sepals turn. Arrange it like this. Look at this, how it looks. Now it's the turn of stalk. Now at last, time of leaves. Arrange the leaves like this. Now my flower is ready. How it looks?
Do you know we can make clay at home using maida and food color? Thank you. Bye-bye.